Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos.
Hey guys, welcome back again. Today in this video I will show you how to allow our block pop-ups and redirects in Google Chrome browser for your Windows 10. So for this guys, first you open your Chrome browser and next after you go to the top right side three dots. You click on next. Go to the settings and now here you scroll down and see the last one option, advanced. You click on and again scroll down and you see here site settings. You click on there, scroll down, and here you can see pop-ups and redirects. You click on next, see this pop-ups and redirects. So now and see here blocked. You can enable and disable this option. So hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.